Welcome everyone to Judgment Day, and this is going to be a special edition of WNW's pay-per-views. I'm sad to announce that a couple weeks during this broadcast, that the day I filmed this, which was December 26th, Brody Lee, known as Luke Harper in WWE, has passed away. Therefore, John Cena, which Luke Harper was originally supposed to compete against to determine the first ever World Heavyweight Champion, to become the first ever reunited World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena's gonna have a new opponent. However, it won't be Luke Harper. John Cena in the lane, who's gonna challenge him? Oh boy, it's Shorty G! Dang! And Shorty G ready to challenge John Cena for the World Heavyweight Championship. And look at Shorty G. But he's caught. AA! Cover by Cena. 1, 2, 3. Ding! And John Cena is your new World Heavyweight Champion. Here's your winner. And the new World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena. John Cena, now 3-time World Heavyweight Champion after beating Shorty G, is now a three-time World Heavyweight Champion. And John Cena holds on to the championship. Hope gets here with a championship. John Cena, the champion, he is back. And he is now a 6-time World Champion. He is now a 6-time World Champion, I believe, beating Shorty G for the title. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it is for the 24/7 championship. Otis defends it in a title match against Buddy Murphy. Ding! Oh! Uh-oh. Otis! 1, 2, 3! Ding! And Otis retains the 24/7 championship. Here's your winner, and still the 24/7 champion, Otis! Otis still the 24/7 champion after beating Buddy Murphy. Mandy Rose really happy at Otis for that win. Buddy Murphy's up with his first loss in a ring. Coming up next, folks, the Undisputed Era challenges the Viking Raiders for the vacant tag team championships. Will the Viking Raiders get the win, or will the Undisputed Era get the win? Ding! Oh! 1, 2, 3, ding! And the Undisputed Era are your new tag team champions. You're your winners. And the new WNW tag team champions, the Undisputed Era, Bobby Fist and Kyle O'Reilly. Bobby Fist and Kyle O'Reilly are your new WNW tag team champions. And there's Adam Cole, who's going to be defending the United States Championship next, against Braun Strowman. And the Viking Raiders suffers defeat for the first time. Coming up next, Braun Strowman takes on Adam Cole for the United States Championship. Ding! Oh! And look at that. 1, 2, 3. Ding! And Adam Cole retains. Here's your winner, and still the United States Champion, Adam Cole. And Adam Cole, still your United States Champion here tonight, beating Braun Strowman for the title. Oh. Coming up next, folks, it is for the Women's Championship. Will be able to retain against Naomi? We're about to find out. We're about to find out who's going to win this match. Ding! Oh! 1, 2, 3! Ding! And Naomi is your new Women's Champion. Here's your winner, and the new Women's Champion, Naomi. Naomi wins the title here tonight in dominating fashion. Beats Bianca Belair for the title. Bianca Belair unfortunately loses the Women's Championship. Coming up next, folks, it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Bobby Lashley defends it against Neville. Ding! Oh! And look at that! 1, 2. But Bobby Bobby Lashley gets to the ropes and spear the Lashley to Neville. 1, 2, 3, ding, and Bobby Lashley retains. Here's your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Bobby Lashley. Bobby Lashley retains the Intercontinental Championship, beats Neville for the title. Coming up next, folks, it is for the WNW Championship. Roman Reigns takes on Matt Riddle. Roman Reigns taking on Matt Riddle. No, wait a minute! JBL? Well, I decided I will add Ricochet back in the title match. Oh, boy! Ricochet is back in the title match. He's back in the title match. And here he comes. Ricochet's back in the title match. Dang. Oh! Oh! Oh, my goodness. 1, 2, 3. Dang. And Matt Riddle is the new WNW champion. Here's your winner. And the new WNW champion, Matt Riddle. Matt Riddle puts an end to Roman Reigns' championship reign, historic championship reign, and Matt Riddle becomes the new WNW champion. And coming up next, folks, it is your main event. It is a Hell in a Cell match between the Fiend Bray Wyatt and Stardust. Ding! Oh! And he's got the man McCraw locked in. Stardust taps! Ding! And the Fiend wins this match. Here's your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt. Thanks for watching Judgment Day 3. Good night, everyone.